And today we are going to one of the oldest fairs in Thailand. Welcome to Red Cross Fair. Oh my god, there are so many food stalls to choose from.
I think this is the biggest I have never seen in my entire life.
It's so hot and fresh. And now I feel like I'm in Las Vegas. And this is maybe the reason why this fair has a history of 100 years, because this fair is very fun and it's for everybody. Hi, it's Morgit. And today we are going to one of the oldest fairs in Thailand. Welcome to Red Cross Fair. And this year is a 100 years anniversary of Red Cross Fair. See, it's a very old fair in Thailand. Very, very old. And this is a very huge fair.
พวกของกินนี่อยู่ตรงไหนครับ
โอเคค่ะของกินที่ควรแนะนำนะคะของกาชาดอยู่โซนนี้นะคะโซนนี้และโซนนี้ค่ะแล้วก็ถ้าเน้นช้อปปิ้งแนะนำโซนสีส้มได้เลยค่ะ
So as much as I know, this fair, the purpose of it is to do a fundraising for Red Cross Foundation
100 บาทนะครับลุ้นรับรถนะครับผมลุ้นรับรางวัลใหญ่นะครับรับรองประกันครับรางวัลการันตีแน่นอนนะครับ
So this fair is quite a big thing for me in my childhood. I still remember when I was a kid going to the Red Cross Fair with my mom and my parents. And in those times, Red Cross Fair was taking place in Ratchathamri area. But in the recent years, they have changed it to Lumbini Park.There are so many food stalls to choose from. I don't know where to start. Look at that. I think it's too crowded for me. Let's get out of here. Maybe we should come back later.
บาททั้งนั้นนะครับรางวัลจุกๆกันไปเลยครับตอนนี้เราเป่ารองเท้าเข้ามาเลยนะครับ
So in case you don't know and you have never been here before, the street food stalls are just only a part of this fair because there are so much more. There are so many organizations, universities, and many more that join this fair. And I think they have a similar goal for the Red Cross organization to do a fundraising. I don't know if I'm wrong, but that is what I know.So this is a big meatball. I think this is the biggest I have never seen in my entire life. It's very meaty. It has a little bit of sour taste to it, and also a little bit spicy and a little bit sweet, so you get all the flavor, all kind of flavors. So this is called babin, which is a traditional style kind of waffle. So it's a waffle made of coconut. And I think it's from Portuguese. It's a Portuguese sweet. I'm not very sure, but here we have also in Thailand. It's very crispy and it's quite sticky. And it's very, very satisfying to eat it. Very good. It's so hot and fresh. So this is a beef soup. So I'm not really sure if I should eat this in the hot day like this, because in the fair there's too much people and it's so crowded. But it's very soft and very tender. And I also like the soup because it's not too salty. You also get some vegetable like morning glory and bean sprouts. And as I mentioned before, this fair is not all about food at all. But anyway, food are so tempting. And if you wanna visit this fair, I have to say sorry because tomorrow is the final day of this fair for this year. So if you wanna come, maybe next year, because it has this fair every year at Suan Lumpini or Lumpini Park.
รถไฟฟ้ามีวันนี้ดอฟินนะครับมาทำบุญให้สภากาชาดไทยแลนด์ด้วยสลากกาชาดใบละ60บาทนะครับ
รอออกอย่างเดียวกลัวบอก
แล้วข้างในนี่ขายอะไรนะครับ
มีเสื้อมือหนึ่งมือสอง
อ๋อมือหนึ่งกับมือสอง So each organization and each booth has their own activities and games and anythingSo we are now in the booth of Ministry of Agriculture. Let's see if we can get a motorcycle or a fridge.
So you have to buy a ticket to play this game.
ก็เป็นหม้อหนึ่งใบนะครับคุณลูกค้าครับเอาละครับผู้ชม
วันนี้วันที
่อันนี้ก็สมมนาคุณ
ครับ
สมมนาคุณสมมนาคุณ
ตู้นี่ก็บอกครับ
ตอนนี้ถูกใจ
เอาละครับของรางวัลใหญ่ได้เลยครับเป็นพันลูก16นิ้วครับ
And this is what we got today laundry liquidIf I'm gonna catch the COVID again, it's gonna be this day. So cool inside here. AC is the best thing right now. Right there. It's so hot outside. Even though here now it's the winter in Thailand, but it's still like 38 in the morning.
Oh, ระวังตกนะลูกระวังตกนะ
What are you doing? seems like this fair has everything from food, lottery, to exhibition, everything. And this is maybe the reason why this fair has a history of 100 years, because this fair is very fun and it's for everybody. Everybody can enjoy, from Thai people, foreigner people, everyone can enjoy this fair, Red Cross Fair. So this booth is from Dusit University, and they are very famous for their bakery.
This is my favorite, the toffee cake. My mom used to buy this a lot when I was young, when I was a kid.
It seems like I don't have to go to the supermarket for a big while. And now I feel like I'm in Las Vegas. Okay, so this is our reward. One of our rewards is honey collagen drinking. I don't know what it is, but let's try. Since it's a big fair, there's many toilets, but it comes with a toilet like this in a bus, and it's free. And I thought it's gonna be more dirty than this, but it is not at all. It's okay.
Oh my god, get low land, you are say, huh?
And now we are back at the food stall that we came before, and now it's less crowded, but some of the shops are already closed too. Okay, now it's 10 o'clock at night and they are closing the fair today. And actually we have been walking in this fair for like 3 hours now, and time fly very fast, and it was very fun. I hope you come someday, maybe next year. And so this is it for our today visit at Race Course Fair at Lumpini Park in Bangkok. And if you like the video, please click like and subscribe, and also comment if you can, so you can watch more of a travel videos like this in the future. Thank you for watching Mokit, and see you next time. Bye.